Ah, deu.
Frog right there, roll! Who missed the first part? Tara! Come on right up here, you're gonna be able to fish, go!
And then you do your normal roll just like you did before. Hands go on that side.
Very much, remember the line, so you're quiet. You're laughing, you're exactly holding your fear.
Come on, Tara.
Awesome! Arthur!
Sometimes in normal classes you're very easy doing it. Oh, I can just go through and learn it. And you do learn it very quickly. That's okay. I know it. I'll just kind of plug it along. And then you come today. All right, I'm doing this. And you put a ton of effort. Your rules are really good today. Your boxing was good. Your kicking was good. The effort you put in took your skills from what is normally really good for us. Crazy good. And that is just all that extra sweat. Arthur, at some point you've worked hard over the past few weeks. I've made you millions of kicks on the mat. I made you all this jumping and running and rolling. And you were tired. You still train. Dedication is what you do. My friend, you've worked hard in your skills. Congratulations. Oh, don't go anywhere, we're gonna bow. And they're all gonna clap for you. Awesome work. There we go.